the draw with the Jets captain Adam Mowry. Kings win the draw, and we're underway here at Crypto.com Arena.
So we'll just keep an eye on him and see how quickly he can come back.
Yeah, David Rittich has started every game since the injury to Kemper. Shot, Anderson from the left wing, kicked out by Connor Hellebuck.
Of the stick right there, catches the attention of the official. Kings need to get this power play going.
Off the draw, Kempe, a shot, score! Kopitar might have tipped it. He was off to the right of Hellebuck. So the faceoff win by Kopitar to start the power play results in a quick goal, 1-0 LA.
This will go up for a review as far as practice tomorrow and the next day and the next day and the next day, because simple, right? You win a face-off, you get a body to the front, and you get it through. And you'll see right here, two guys down low, Kopitar and Byfield. So you have the shot coming to the near side, the redirection.
Try to hunt it down. Loose puck, chipped wide by Danault from the right circle. Laferriere out to the blue line, turns a shot, tipped on, save made. Turcotte right wing corner. Try to backhand pass to the middle. That's broken up. Danault is there. Danault in the middle. Lewis, a shot, save, rebound. Just eluded the stick of Turcotte. Rims it around for Fiala. And to Laferriere. He sends it up. Clark to the net. He's in too deep. Walks out. Shoots. Save Hellebuck. Rebound Fiala. To the right circle. Hands it off up high. Looks to get it back. He does. He shoots. Blocker save. 50-footer by Fiala. Along the end dasher with Kopitar. Fogle is up with it. Sends it out. Anderson, a shot, save. And a whistle as Hellebuck stops play.
Danault was driving there, and that just opened up more time and space, and he took two or three stick handles. Whoa!
Yeah, Byfield got crunched from behind. Penalty coming up on DeMello. They're creating a little bit of havoc, but the Jets come to center quickly. Morrissey across. Niederreiter, a shot, stick save, and the puck over the glass. Kopitar wins the draw. He's out there up front with Kempe to center ice. Kempe in the zone to the left circle, a shot. Blocked aside by Hellebuck. Puck cleared around to the blue line. Gavrikov to Kopitar, curls into the middle. Give it back to Gavrikov, who shoots. Save is made, rebound. Out of the box with a puck. Janot will chip it in from center. He'll chase it down. Send it right side for Moore. Hands it off to Byfield. Byfield, a shot, stick save, rebound, a scramble. Puck behind the net. As the Jets will work it in deep. Appleton mishandles the puck behind the Kings net. Kings don't clear. Point shot, Miller. Pionk plays it ahead on the right wing side. Broken up. Kempe turns. Kempe to the attacking line, a shot. Off the glove of Hellebuck. Unofficially, 14-3 LA with the shots. Appleton, a shot, save, rebound, fanned down by Lowry. Appleton, the wraparound, save made. Rittich holding. Shut down in that first period, as were his line mates, Scheifele and Velarde. They only had six shots on goal, Winnipeg, first period, and three of them were from Mason Appleton. Lobbed over everybody by Moberara. Quick up, Winnipeg. Perfetti as a man in front. He centers a deep. Save is made by Rittich. Kapari, the ex-King, will be
LA, number 92.
Awarded the chance.
Yeah, they're shot. Yep. Now it's stick on stick there. It's unfortunate. Penalty shot.
Here we go. Kapari in. Deeks. Save Rittich. And the Kings still have a 1-0 lead.
And Turcotte was able to come in on the next layer, get the puck, and get it out of the zone.
Quick up. Here's Moore with speed into the attacking zone. A shot. Left side. Save made. Hella Byfield. Can he get it out to Spence? No, but he still got the puck for Janot. Now to Spence with a shot. Hellebuck saw it all the way. Anderson right side to Gavrikov. A give and go with Kempe to the net. A chance. Save is made. Puck is loose. Where is it? It's under bodies. Pressured, took a hit, got it out to center ice. Danault battling for Laferriere. Laferriere in tight quarters. Danault helping him out for Turcotte. In front it comes, backhander, save is made, score! Danault got his own rebound! 2-0 LA!
movement will do that. Laferriere keeps it alive. No, give and then go. Turcotte recognizes. He didn't have to look. He knew it was there. Now watch it. Right there. The puck is loose. And I'm just going to give credit to the official because watch this. The official's on the far side. And he doesn't blow it down. He might not have seen it, but he just realized you're going to get body language of a goaltender.
Lowry to the trailer. Appleton a shot blocked. Lowry on it again, out to the blue line. Miller a blast, save, and a whistle. Fighting off a defender to the trailer. Janelle couldn't get a shot away. And back comes Appleton with a feed in front and a chance in tight. Save is made. The big 34%, number one in the NHL. Their first power play tonight, 2-0 LA. Jets set it up. Ehlers a pass in front. Velarde makes a play, and they score. Gabe Velarde in tight. He's got sweet hands. And just like the Kings early in the game, they scored quickly on their power play.
We're there for Velarde, but David Rittich thought he had the puck. You'll see it down low. Pretty good screen now to watch his quick hands. But you see what happened? David put his hands together. Watch, he misses with a stick there. Watch, he thinks he has it right here. He puts his hands together trying to corral the puck. And what happens is he actually knocks the puck free. So he did a good job smothering it. Didn't allow Gabe the chance he wanted. But then at the end, yeah, his glove went down.
2-1 LA. Morrissey off the draw. Stretch pass up for Ehlers. Moves in. Shoots. Fought off by the catching glove of Rittich. Couldn't make a play to his left. The Kings will play it down. And the puck winds up to Fogel in tight to Kopitar. A chance. Face off to the left of Hellebuck. Kings win the draw. Clark down to the circle. Sharp angle shot. Save. Rebound. Tipped on. Danault. Save is made. Busy week for the Kings this Thanksgiving week. Friday in Anaheim. Saturday back here with Ottawa. Took a bump at center, but he got the puck down the ice. Dion. Pressure turns it over. Kempe. Centered. Hellebuck came way out to block that pass. Across, and the Kings get a clear. Fiala to the attacking line. Off circle, quick shot, save made. This is their second man advantage tonight. The NHL's number one power play. Morrissey, Scheifele lead them 9 points apiece. Morrissey hits the post. Right on. Connor Hellebuck in goal for Winnipeg leads the NHL and wins goals against, save percentage, and shutouts with three. Opposed by David Rittich here tonight, 2-1 LA. Iafallo ahead for Nemestikov. He's checked. And now the Kings to center. Clark up the middle. Clark gains the line. Clark drifting to the left wing, hands it off. The LA shot.
Again, Clark has been more involved. Fiala shoots and it bounces a couple of times. They think it hit the Jets right there. Yeah, the skate. Hayden Fleury trying to box out. And Fleury actually does a good job of boxing out. What the Jets are hoping here, and they're delaying things, they hope it went off the skate of Laferriere, hoping it would be a kick.
Looked it up the wall and the puck out to center ice. Janot ahead for Moore, fighting off a check from Lowry. Moore to the net, shoots, and he hit the crossbar. Puck winds up off Fogel in the corner. Fogel feeds it out to Anderson at the blue line with a shot, and that's gloved down by Hellebuck. With Kopitar, Lewis, and Kempe with a net in the Winnipeg end empty. Hellebuck is on the bench. Opponents have tried this strategy 15 times this year against the Kings. Empty net shot, score! Kempe! That's his fourth empty net goal of the season. He's the master at it. That'll put it on ice. 4-1 LA.
And then finally, out of this scrum, yeah. It just, they kept the puck in a safe area.
Very, very good game. The shot blocks, the first man pressure.
He took a penalty with a cross check earlier in the game, but one of those sending a message penalties.
celebrate.